Yeah, we're using a temper king edger to cut off the live edge so we can get some nice boards, which increases our yield.